It's the new thing. Hello, my Grace Way Church friends. Welcome to Walk by Grace. Why do we need prayer? Your daily life is not yours. God grants a day for you and to see His glory through you. When we kneel down to God, it means that we give our all of life to God. Every day we are fighting with the world where it is full of greed, temptation, evil, and danger. So that we need God's wisdom to overcome this world. We need God's blessing and protection for our daily life. When you wake up in the morning, think God first, who is planning to send blessing to you in this day. And give thanks to Him for this wonderful day. Believe in some good things will happen to you in this day because of God's love. Prayer is a privilege given to God's children to experience His power and blessings. Let us learn from Jesus and ignite the fire of prayer in our Graceway Church. Okay? See you next week. Bye-bye.